How to use your Hurry Roll bag. To use the Hurry Roll bag, follow these steps. Be sure the cup holder has been removed. Step 1. Push the brake handle up. Step 2. Pull the seat up to collapse the unit. Step 3. Adjust the handles to the lowest position. Be sure the wheels are straight. Unclip the shoulder strap from the top of the bag. Step 4. Place the bag over the Hurry Roll with the zipper positioned at the bottom by the wheels. Step 5. Carefully zip the bag closed. The Hurry Roll goes anywhere, so you can do anything.